What's going on, you guys? David J here, and welcome back to Battlefield 1. Now, we just left off with the part we just beat the whole flying thing called Friend in High Place. That was a bitch. I couldn't stand that shit. And looks like it's not that long on this trip. Chapter 3. Today we're going to be playing Chapter 3, Avanti Savio. Savio? Some shit? I'm not Italian. I'm not Italian, so I'm sorry about that. Also, I'm going to try to finish the entire game before December 12th, because that's the last time I actually go to school that day. Otherwise, I can't upload anymore. But I am going to start streaming. I'm not going to stream on the Elgato, but I'm going to start streaming on the PS4. So without further saying, let's just go.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains or the Alps, or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Well, too bad it didn't happen. All right, it's about a volunteer for an Italian, I don't know what the fuck that says, I'm sorry. A shock trooper unit battling amongst the Italian ALPs. Alps. Don't judge me. All right, let's just get started.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
All right. The Arditi, that's what it was called. The Arditi. Make sure my juggernaut. I'm the juggernaut. Attack!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor.
Hey, he was the juggernaut.
Besides, the Arditi were proud.
Oh, what the hell? Whoa.
Not anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them.
Come on,
first.
Fuckers. Well, that was a bad idea. Whoa! That wasn't a good idea at all. Oh shit, get down. Ooh! Oh god! Hold on. I'm getting shot. fuck. I'm getting wasted. Hold on, dude. I'm getting slammed here, dude. I'm gonna try to get up there. Come on. Crazy. Oops. Who the fuck? Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, try that out, bitch.
All that was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
It will be ours. Victory will be ours. Okay, all right. Come on, who's next? Damn, right in the fucking face. Oh, am I supposed to defend? Come on, load that piece. That was crazy. Is this like unlimited ammo? No, it's not. I thought it was. Who did? Blow up the fire. Come on, motherfucker. Adios. Who's next? Come on, no, we ain't done yet. Okay, we got half of it. We got half of it, baby. Come on. Oh, what the? Come on, load. Somebody went in there. All right. We're about to take. Yes!
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
Where the fuck do I go? Oh. No, I gotta go.
I had to make sure he got there.
Oh, that's one of ours. For Italy! How do I fucking do that? Oh, come on! Ah! Jordan,
Devilers!
Damn, these motherfuckers went flying. Nah. We gonna get some guns. We gonna run up there. And we gonna stop them to cease to exist. We will do this. I'm about to fucking flip that thing froze.
Matteo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
God damn. What the hell? Shit. Adios, muchachos. God damn, man. I don't care, man. Damn. Hold on. We got it. We got this. Who the hell are you shooting at, boy? All up in the ass. Hold on. We gotta throw something. Adios. Okay, that didn't do shit. I ain't gonna go anywhere. Look at that. Oh! That dude did. Oh, hell no. Nah, dude, we got 100 bullets and a whole lot of bodies to count. Come on. Come on, baby. Who's that? Who did that? Who the fuck? Oh, these are starting to... Oh, these are good. Oh, no. We ain't done. Hold on. These guys... Oh, hell. Oh, my goodness. I think this is just storytelling on this one. Oh, I'm starting to lose life. Let me get down first. Jesus, people. Y'all crazy, man. Y'all crazy. All right, that's good. Adios. Nah, man. We attacking enemy lines. Two for the price of one.
The only way to ensure that my men are safe is to blow up the gun itself.
No, you die easily. Hold on. Not yet. Not just yet. Let this life go back up first. Oh my goodness. Whoa, who did that? You don't need that. Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't even realize. Oh, duck. That was my fault. Wait, so what am I supposed to do here? Do I shoot it? Ugh. I see what I can do now. Adios. No. Oh God. How do I press it? How do I? There we go. Shit. I thought I was done for.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target.
Oh, I didn't realize we had another... Damn, let's go. Wee. Fucking hell, man. Hey, this... You guys love history, this you should be playing.
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops.
Austro-Hungarians? Fuck. Myself. Holy shit! Well, I'm surprised you... What we got on this? Watch out, man. Ooh, what is this? Now we stabbing our way through it now. Now we're stabbing our way through this dude. Damn, look at the face. Was I not supposed to do that? No, I just was. Who the fuck keeps doing that?
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to bomb that.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me.
Ooh! This is fucking amazing.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Well, I fucking overheated the shit out of that.
We had no reinforcements. If those men...
We don't need no reinforcements.
Our guns would be completely altered, and I would have lost Mateo.
Who the fuck? Holy God.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Got one down. Another down. Shit. Come on, load, 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 load. Come on, don't overheat on me. Oh, I died. Damn it.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Concentration mode, guys. Fucking whack. No, 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 come on, come on, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Come on. Come on. Oh my goodness, that was painful.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
Get down!
That's done.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell.
What a relief.
They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
What the fuck is this? What kind of gun is that?
Don't tell me I gotta go down there. Fuck.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
I saw a gunshot over there. Damn, for a little goddamn gun, that shit knows up. Fuck, hold on. Well, get the fuck down, man. Get down. What? How? Man, that's that bullshit. Oh, great. I gotta do this all over again. Shit.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Ah! God. Oh, fuck. This is too much. Back up. Can't do it. There's too many people. Oh my god. Oh my god.
The lodges were safe and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort.
All right, so we'll go to the next one then. Fuck. Don't try to tell me lying.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. To convince myself I was there.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Dude, get the fuck out of here! Bullshit. There's enemies everywhere. Well, has he kind of stopped it? What the fine fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck are those coming from? These things like appear, watch out. These things appear out of nowhere. Oh god, run inside the fucking door. Fuck. These things come out of nowhere! Try to go to the next one, but then oh, there's all the bombers and shit. Oh god, what the fuck? What? Bitch.
She got me.
Fuck that. Fuck down. Who the fuck? God damn! None of you motherfuckers got ammo in this shit! Get the fuck down! Get the fuck down! Oh god, it's even worse. You gotta be kidding me! Hold on, I got it, I think I got this back. Shit. That's a juggernaut! Those are juggernauts. Get the fuck out of there! Lay off me. Look at this. I see what the fuck those guns were. Fuck the man, that little piece of shit I got. Is that it? That's it.
I just knew Mateo wasn't there.
Oh, god damn.
I still think about that field. Every day. The hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Oh my god. This had been, has been, as well. This is one of the most painful ones I had to play. This was the most difficult ones. Well, that's gonna be it for today, you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Mad love, and see ya.